So to get started, I'm gonna create a new folder. Right click on the folder and go to Properties. Check mark the box in the hidden option. Then click on Apply. Then click OK. As you can see, the folder is hidden. Now to bring it back, go to File Explorer. Click on File. Select Change Folder and Search Options. Go to View. And check Show Hidden Files Folder and Drives option. Then click on Apply. Then click OK. Now you can see your hidden file right here. Thank you for watching. Like, comment and subscribe.